I say let's check with the most noble order of radiant light, etc.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
They might do
Don't
it.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
They might do it as a charitable thing, to you know, in the service of fellow knights and such. And while we're there, we can see if we can find some more healing potions. For something. Okay. Temple. Temple district.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice!
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
Yeah, it's nice.
Such menial tasks.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
Never betray trust. Such is the will of the Vigilant One.
Where is the person who sells stuff? Guardian Telwyn. Shield Knights. Sir Lothurin, maybe? I do, yes. Armor class 1. Might be better. Hold on. Let's see. This is armor class 2. So if we want full plate mail,
battle bow, run bow, run.
Let's also see if we have any potions. Yeah, the murky ones I don't trust. So we have plate mail plus 1, and then we have full plate mail. Is there a full plate mail plus 1? That's expensive. Oh well. Let's see. He'll be in competition. Negative 7 along with Viconia. Yep. Cool.
You point, I punch.
So I think he's gonna work out pretty well.
Hero coming through.
He's gonna hardly be hit, and even when he does, he has 127 hit points.
Bat kicking for goodness.
Dawn Master. Give me some of these protection from undeads. Great. I've used it on Minsk before. I thought there was two of them. Immune to physical attacks, 100%. So I've given it to Mince before, and he's like been completely unharmed. It was great. Alright, come back here. I was trying to figure out which one was you. I thought there were two undead ones. Oh well. Alright, well, they don't have the healing potions we want.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Need Talos, we can get some? I don't know if they sell anything like that in the, or anything at all in the most noble order of the Radiant Heart.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Uh-oh. They don't have either. They only have these, which... Oddly Murky Potion appears to restore 9 hit points. Yeah, no thanks. Hmm. I want to see. If this can stack with some armor. No difference. Well, plus 4 versus crushing. Missile piercing, slashing. Crushing. It's not changing anyone's AC, it's just changing it for that. Well, if anyone needs to be more protective by crushing, it would be me or Airy. Airy has this girdle of fortitude. So I'll wear it. I think I'm the one with the worst AC, as it is. Yeah. Alright.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
That lady's still looking for the father of that kid next to her. I think she had said Dorne was the father. We'll pick up his quests. We'll pick him up in his quests when we have a better reputation. Because it can knock your reputation down by at least 3, I believe.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Knight of the Order. Walk humbly and love justice. Sir Donalus. Okay. Sir Martis. Sir Zareth. So maybe Ryan Troll is the one to talk to. Good day to you, Sapphire. This would appear to be related, but I think this is an old question from before we even met the Knights of Solamnia in the Planar Sphere. A friend has been imprisoned by the Cowled Wizards. Do you know where they keep their prisoners?
Greetings.
Who else should we talk to about this?
See, Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Maybe it's just that we've already initiated the quest with Adventurer Mort, so now this one cannot proceed. Looks like the prelate was whistling. Ah, I can talk to the prelate about it. I seek a home for a group of Solamnic Knights. They are trapped in this plane. Solamnic Knights? We have heard of such a group through the visions of Helm and Torm. I regret to I do not know how they could be sent home, but if what you say is true, they would be honored guests here. Have them come, and I shall give them lodgings. There is always evil to strive against. Even if they are not in their home plane, they can do their work here. I thank you, though they would rather go home. Good day. I have spoken with the prelate of the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. He has said that the Solamnic Knights can stay with them as honored guests. It's a viable alternative that they can't get home another way. Alright. Yeah, I was hoping they would be able to have a way to send them back, but no. In Minsk. Taking your old sweet time getting over here. Alright, let us depart.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We'll pay their 9,000 gold, sure. Sure.
Bad kicking! For goodness!
Yoshimo.
Where Minsk we're thinking. Goes, evil stands aside.
I'm thinking about stealing stuff. We're doing it. It says the same thing no matter what we choose. Alright then, here's your damn gold. A pleasure doing business with you. You're in that wondrously odd sphere, are you not? I'll have my friend come by there tomorrow. How did you know where I needed your mage to go? I have ears all about town. Besides, where would planar creatures tend to be? The weirdest place in town, I'll wager. Go on, she'll be there tomorrow. Her ball has taken 9,000 gold and promised to send a mage to the spear and teleport the knights home. At this price, she better show up. Something like that. Alright. Oh, actually, wait. There's some back here. I saw this other plate armor. You see extra. Oh, that's him. I got messed up like that. I don't want to be buying any of that. Bite mail. Here you go. For the glory of all. Indeed. Alright, back to the planar sphere. We wait till tomorrow. It's already noon.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I don't know how. What time tomorrow? Also waiting to see if the cowled wizards show up and have a quest for us to do. That's the other thing. Used weapons.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So crowded like this.
You have to talk louder to make yourself heard over Minsk, I'm afraid. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, Baldur's Gate is another city. Pretty crowded. Trade meet. Where are you going? You gotta slow us up. That's why you don't want to come with us? You don't trust?
Stand back for justice!
Who else are you gonna put your trust in? The common riffraff around here? Don't think you'd want to do that. Okay, in. Very disconcerting the way it just suddenly switches like that.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
So the only problem is, there's no beds in this place. We can talk to them. Let's do that. It looks like she's the only one that talks. Rena? I've already dealt with the presence. Oh. Anvo, one of the knights of Solamnia trapped in the sphere, warned me of a wizard's room nearby that contains a damaged golem. That's new that he says that? Past the bone room, you will find a chamber full of magical equipment. There is one large tube holding a damaged golem that is holding its head and arm. Whoever sought to repair it was interrupted in his work. That magician's study reminds me of my brother Alec's room back when he studied to become a wizard. That room, so alien yet so familiar, stirs me the most. That said, there was a presence there that worried me. I did not scout further than that room. What if he says anything else?
This be a grand enough lot. Mayhap I won't be needing to kill y'all any time soon.
Like to see you try. He just says that again.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I mean, we've dealt with the golems before. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's the one we told him to wait there. But there's a damaged one. And one of these tubes? We can't look at the tubes. stuff's all doing what it's supposed to be doing. Past the bone room. Missing its head and arm. Well, we found the head and arm, and yeah, I think that's a quest that we already completed. I don't know why that showed back up. Or maybe it was never a quest in the first place, but now it's become one. But we've already, yeah, we've already done that. We used the head and arm to make this one. This guy's behind the times. Let's talk to Rena. Hello, Sapphire. Have you a good word for us? Is there anything that can be done for us? Can we be sent home? You have a lot of questions. I have arranged for a mage to come and send you home. It was quite expensive. Then we are in your debt. I cannot say how happy this makes me feel. I eagerly await their arrival and our departure. Again, thank you. Yep, yep. No problemas. Alright. Let's see if anyone comes to visit us in our planar sphere. Now that we've locked ourselves in. Alright, so it's not the next day yet. Now it's the next day. Really early the next day.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Sleep one more time. The hell? Oh, these guys show up. Teos. Well, Sapphire, I return with your first duty under the yoke of the Cald Wizards. I trust you have made yourself at home in this place? As well as can be expected. What is it that you want? Enough chatter. You are to forgo your own concerns and do the task I set. Though I do not understand why you have been chosen, it hardly seems worth the trouble. I bring 3 young mages. They have shown potential and have been removed from their homes that they might be cultivated into productive cowled wizards. These apprentices shall serve and observe while you direct their schooling. This will not require much, and they may even supply you with things you need. Name the whelps? Introduce them, then. I'll see what I can do. Still waiting for this other person. Like, is that Corgan? I think so. So we've got the 3 here and him. I'm still waiting for this other mage to show up. The first is Morval, and he speaks for the others. He is the son of a wealthy merchant, and his father would be most upset if something happened to his gifted child. Huh. Should I give him the nickname Draco Malfoy, then? Hello, Sapphire. It will be an honor to study in your shadow. No, he's not arrogant enough. He can't be a Draco. I'm sure. Next is Lars. Ulrich? He found some old magic text and studied without his parents' knowledge. They feared the stigma he would bring and cast him out. Cowards, says Lars. I have found others that appreciate me now. Speak when spoken to, child. Next is Nara, from the area of Trade Meat. She was given to a temple as a foundling and has since developed a taste for magic. I will serve as best I can, Sapphire. Nothing less is expected. Sapphire, they will receive their instruction from the Cowled Wizards directly, but you will determine the basics of their study. I have no inkling how to do this. Have you discovered anything about the whereabouts of Imuin? I must know. The name brings uncomfortable shifts from Lo's in leadership. I will see if there's any more to learn and return when I have something worthwhile to say. Get back here.
Good day.
Moral says, yes, teacher? Have you valuable instruction to give us? There's no need for such formality. What exactly have you been studying? Little useless trinket enchantment, says Lars. Oh, hush, says Nara. At least we are getting instruction. Yeah, instruction on how to waste your talents. Moral says, stop it. We have to start somewhere, Sapphire. Sapphire, if you would direct us in what our next assignment should be, then we can begin. Your next assignment? No idea. We have some choice in this, or rather you do. You will be the owner of whatever we make. In minor enchantments, we have a couple of useful things. Laura says, there's a little something I like to call the Wand of the Apprentice. When used, it randomly shoots fire, ice, or lightning. Very nasty. Materials will cost 1,000 gold. Leave out the lightning. No, says Nara. I suggest we make a dagger for our new teacher. We'll call it the Dagger of Sapphire. How about that? It would only cost about 250 gold for supplies. So is this looking some kind of like mini Hogwarts or something going on? Very good, says Moral. Although I would prefer something a little more practical still, a ring of protection is a standard test in this discipline. It is a little risky though. What say you, Sapphire? It would cost 2,000 gold. One comes from a wealthy merchant. Why don't you have your own money? Use your own 2,000 gold. I think... that's actually pretty neat to have it with the character name. We already have rings of protection and... this thing sounds like it could be useful, but... I like to know what comes out of it. And I like to know if it's lightning so we can get out of the way. So, yeah, the Dagger of Sapphire sounds, really nice. Mine? Says Nara. Well, I am flattered that you would want to be flattered. I'll try to have it as soon as possible. That's cheaper. It will take a while to do it properly, says Moral. I think a few days will do it. Yes, that will suffice. In that time, you will have your item, Sapphire. Wish us well. The apprentices have given me a unique opportunity. I am to give them instruction, guiding their learning, and they will attempt to make me magical items. Each week they will display their results as they work on their talents. Already it sounds as though the range of items is quite broad. I look forward to seeing what they can do. Okay. So it's not even... Is that you making the item?
Simple matter.
Working on your little dagger, just like you said. I'm sure it will be cute. Cute? The dagger is coming nicely. I would have preferred the ring, but a dagger will teach just as well, I'm sure.
How are you?
I've got the form of your dagger all worked out in my head already, Sapphire. It's going to be beautiful. What powers will it have? Its enchantment should match the beauty. Oh, I always leave such things to the last. It seems so much more magical to me that way. Very well. Turn to page 394.
But kicking for goodness!
Alright, now where's this other mage supposed to be showing up? Yoshimo hanging out back here. Oh, that's right, he ran ahead. He's a fleet of foot and all that. What happened? Are you the other one?
You are welcome in my sight.
Oh, thank you. Huh? Colonus Pack says, "Hello, Sapphire. Rybald has told me you wish some people sent to their proper plane. Knights of some sort. Are we ready to do this? Let us ask the knights themselves if they are ready to go." Raina says, "We are ready, of course. Our home beckons from beyond the walls of dimensions." Yes, well, be that as it may, this might sting a bit. Farewell, then, and farewell to you, Sapphire. A pleasure doing business with you. But don't send me with them. Raina says, "Wait. One last second. Sapphire, we know this was not an inexpensive gift that you gave to us. That is why we have something for you in return. Take this. It is a small token of our gratitude. Well met, and safe travels." And with that, we are gone, says Colonus, or however you say that. Where is it? It's under the done quests. Somewhere. Do. Colonus Pack arrived as was foretold, and the Solamnic Knights have been sent home. It is good to see them get what they wished. And now we're alone. How sad. But what we... Oh, I got some kind of magical girdle. Is this another destroyer of the hills? Golden Girdle of Ernst. Created to protect a powerful wizard against malevolent warriors, this magical garment is made of red silk strewn with golden flakes. It is enchanted to give limited protection against slashing weapons of any type. Armor class plus 3 versus slashing attacks. Alright, so I had just given one to myself against bludgeoning.
What?
Alright, this is plus 4 versus crushing. This is plus 3. So I guess I'll give this to Aerie. Oh, so she has this one. Except this is... You have to consciously use it, I think. Yeah, because her constitution is not 18. So I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna put that in the bag of holding. Alright, so she's got special against slashing then. Right.
Fine.
Oops.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh. Door. That's why we got teleported around a little bit. I think I'm going to call in an episode here, actually. Next time, we're heading back out to the docks district, and we're going to go to an island. If I'm right, I think it's all the way on the bottom. Yeah, Lord Leoncourt's treasure chest. Yeah. They're looking for a treasure chest that was stolen from Lord Thaddeus Leoncourt at Baldur's Gate. So. And it's a passage by boat. Be interesting. Anyway, and that's modded content. So, be interesting to check that out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.